Welcome to online media. Please subscribe my channel for latest updates.
Party to see Cherry Blossom, the master of the Ginza Kyobi Deans, knows she is out. Some members of the left opposition party sent out as independent investigation. Prime Minister Shinzo Abe said on the 15th about the management of the Cherry Blossom Women Party hosted by the Prime Minister. Although it is a long-standing party, we must reflect on the fact that the number of people increased as we passed through the years. The idea of cancelling the event and revising the invitation criteria was shown again. On the other hand, the left-side opposition party pointed out that a high-quality Soshi was acting on the Eve Night Festival of the Prime Minister's support party, and the store side deemed the case that sports newspaper and wide shows reported every day. Prime Minister Abe responded to the reporter's interview at the official residence on the evening of the 15th. All expenses, including dinner, the eve of the festival, travel expenses and accommodation expenses are paid by the participants themselves. The membership fee for 5,000 yen is the price set by the hotel based on the fact that the majority of the hotel guests are staying. The public office election law and the political fund regulation law, he indicated that there were no legal issues such as violations. At the prestigious evening festival, Soshi from the High and Soshi Restaurant Ginza Kyobi was offered and criticized by sports paper and wide shows. However, Yoki Yamada, the owner of the Ginza Kyobi, testified to the Sankei Shimbun newspaper on the 15th that our Soshi has not been issued. Some members of the left opposition party were sending out if it were a fact, such as asking the hotel for an estimate after using a Ginza Kyobi as an independent survey. Reminds us of the Horio mail problem fake mail case that caused the diet to be noisy in 2006.
Welcome to online media. Please subscribe my channel for latest updates.